How to fish, no legals?
Huh?
You got any legals?
20 shorts.
Yep.
I'm one keeper, it's impossible, it's a boat, like,
we lost them. That's both the logo.
Yeah, there you go.
Perfect. Catching? Yep, come to the box.
All right.
Got 10 so far. Just a lot of bills.
Really?
Yeah. Got
any in black? Big numbers? Pretty much same as you.
Did Nate measure this one?
Yes. Yeah.
All right, 2.02. How'd it go out there today, Rich?
Trying to fish.
Grinding the bite out?
Oh, dude. Bad.
Yeah? Kind of that time of year, huh?
I caught 3 keepers yesterday. Yeah. I had them today.
Did you really?
How'd it go out there? Good. I mean, inch and a half crankbaits is what we got them all on. So.
All right, well, thanks for coming out.
Thank
today.
You.
Well, no squirt. We need that way.
Go out there today.
Slow overall, but glad to get 2.
Yeah. Grinding the bite out, huh? We got 4.58. Awesome. You're fishing with your dad? Good father-daughter time out there. Well, awesome. Well, thanks for coming out and fishing the walleye and sandy, first walleye and sandy event this year.
Grinding them. Beat them up, cranks, deep water, same thing?
Deep water, cranks, switch colors right at lunchtime. We caught fish for about 1 hour, and then it's done.
1 hour of fishing, and they got it done. Awesome. There's a Bass Pro gift card. She will get you your chicken. Congratulations. Last time these guys were on stage, I heard the names as well. All right, guys, you were out there a lot. I saw you on your pre-fishing a lot. You are, like, so dedicated. We talked about it in line. You guys are like all about education. Everything that you see, you guys are a part of, you're involved with, trying to learn. You got the money. This is what, your second tournament? Second tournament ever. Cut checks both times. Fairly new to walleye fishing. What happened today? What was the secret to being on the board and cashing checks?
Working your ass off.
Working hard.
Small baits.
Small baits and working
small
hard.
Small baits. Working your bottle
you catch a lot of fish or just a couple?
No, we didn't. We weren't numbers. We were either going to chase volume and get keepers out of that, or just chase big fish. And it seemed like the bigger fish were all sitting, 18, 20 inches off the bottom, and one is small baits, and we lost 2 other fish who would have been keepers, about 15 feet off from the boat, so we only
landed. Longer net, absolutely, guys. Congratulations. All right, now, Austin, you fish out here a lot.
Yep.
This is like your home waters. What got it done today? A lot of times, I will say, as a fisherman, a lot of times you go off the beaten path.
Yep.
A lot of people are deep, you're shallow. A lot of people are fishing jigs, you're fishing blades. You're fishing blades, you're fishing plastics.
Yep.
You always are slightly different, you're always on the top of that curve. What got it today?
A lot of fish shallow, but our keeper fish came out deeper.
Okay.
So, we probably caught over 40 fish today. But
40 fish landed, shallow and deep.
Oh.
You find a couple to make it down.
Yep.
Awesome, congratulations.
This is the smallest boat, right?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Ha ha ha. Congratulations,
thank
guys.
Thank you.
All right, now, these guys, hardcore walleye fishermen. You guys fish night tournaments with us. You fish daytime tournaments with us. Now, we have a lot of 21-foot boats with 350s on them. I got a supercharger on my boat. What's the length of your boat?
14-footer.
14-footer, flat bottom. What's that engine on the back of that flat
bottom? 8 horse 7 room.
8 horse 7 room. I'll tell you what, they grind it out, they got done. Give them a round of applause. Congratulations, you finished walleye tournaments in Colorado. You're the guy that nobody wants to see on the list when you sign up. It's just what it is. You do really well. What happened today? A lot of people are talking about the bike's tougher, it's early or late, whatever. Everybody has an excuse. What got it done today? You had 3 fish, the biggest basket of the day. Obviously you had a pattern, you caught a lot of fish, so you left a lot of fish. Anything different that got it done?
No, not really. Just grinding.
Just grinding. Getting
lucky, getting a few good bites.
Been making the most of those bites. All right, first place. We have got $1,816 in 2-edge black perch last year. One single fish, one, even over limits of fish. It can always be done, everybody talks about it. What got that one bite for you today? When you're nervous reeling in, that's the first thing about big fish.
Yeah, when you see them right behind you, it becomes really real.
Yeah. Crankfish, how'd that big fish get caught?
Yeah,
crankfish. Shallow deep.
Yep.
Like, they're all quiet. I feel like they're fishing next weekend.
Yeah. We are. Yeah, you gotta do it all over.
Absolutely.